Yeah, my name is Wim Sellis, and I'm a solutions architect at SaaS Labs. I help customers get the most value out of their product and help them with questions, struggles, challenges. I like to solve puzzles. When I'm able to solve it together with the customer, yeah, that makes me happy. A lot of customers also shifting to mobile, and I've been working in the mobile industry for 6-7 years. Two tips that I would like to share with our community. First, make sure that you've got a solid test base that you can rely on. And when you can rely on your tests, they will give you confidence. The second tip I would like to give is think about what you're doing. What we see a lot is that people like to do coding and they start drowning in coding. Use a helicopter view and see, okay, what am I doing? Is it really adding value? If it's really adding value, proceed. If it's not adding value, go to the next point. I'm involved in the WebDriver.io project, an automation framework that can automate almost anything. It's written in JavaScript, so I like to help a lot of people with questions there. I started creating my own NPM modules, HTML reports when you executed something with Cucumber, also some visual regression modules, and currently I'm working on a new UI you can use together with virtual USB without using terminals, but just using one application, a few clicks, and then you can already use virtual USB. I've got two daughters. I'm married for more than 15 years now. I like to spend time with my family, and like I said, when I have some spare time, I like to kind of like also evolve myself, dive into some new things, new technologies, and see how I can automate it. What's my favorite sauce? Yeah, it's kind of like the most annoying sauce, I think, for other people. It's garlic, garlic sauce. I like it a lot. And when I eat it, my wife's like, okay, let's not sit next to me.